Teacher of the Month, brought to you by KTEN Television and the Texoma Chevy Dealers.
Hello, folks. This is Michael Torelli with KTEN Television. We're here at Lone Grove Primary and Intermediate School, visiting with this week's Texoma Chevy Dealers Teacher of the Month, Virginia Mitchell. Virginia, you are the physical education teacher.
Yes.
Here at the school, and you're involved in a lot of things. What do you do that makes physical education creative?
I find different ways to engage the students, to teach them fitness and make it fun. So it's not just, oh, well, I've got to do push-ups, I've got to do sit-ups. We find different ways to make it interesting, make it fun, make it a game. Mm-hmm. So it helps to kind of get them into it. And they always love coming and telling me how many steps they get a day and what they did after school and what teams they're playing on and stuff. So
you do another thing called Jump Rope for Heart. Talk about that.
Every March, Lone Grove Primary and Intermediate School take part in the American Heart Association's Jump Rope for Heart. They collect donations, and then we spend about 3 days just doing different jump rope activities with partners, long ropes, different stations. We try to make it fun, and we teach the kids about heart health and different ways that they can be healthy and how they can help their family also be healthy. And it's a fun activity. Kids love to jump rope. So
we've got a little bit of time left, so let's talk about the Let's Move Active Schools.
It was a national award. We applied for it last year. Different things that we have to meet: standards, physical education activity, physical activity time outside of the classroom, things they did before and after school, recess time, lunches, different things go into it. And it's a school-wide community effort, and we met those standards and we applied for it, and we received it last year, and we're gonna apply again this year.
Virginia, I don't normally have a white patch on top of my head, but I just got some surgery done. So I'm glad to be here to be able to talk with you and to congratulate you.
Thank you.
On behalf of KTEN Television and the Texoma Chevy Dealers.
Thank you so much.
If a particular teacher has made a difference in your child or local school, go to K10.com and nominate that special teacher today. Each week we'll announce the chosen teacher and their contributions to local education. The K10 and Texoma Chevy Group Teacher of the Month, Inspiring Learning.